one lifetime against the Senators, 1.97 in those games. Craig Anderson is 5-2-0 against the Leafs. Now ahead for Matthew Lombardi. He leads in on that right side with a snap shot. Goal! A big five hole for that man, Anderson. And it's 1-0 Toronto on Lombardi's first in a while.
And Lombardi uses his speed. Good first pass out of the zone. Good second pass, and then Lombardi just changes his pace and just throws it towards the net. Anderson has to have that one, and often, sometimes it happens. The puck finds little room in the five hole. Left-handed shot, good quick release, and you can see it hit Chris Phillips' stick on the way through. And when it did that, it changed direction just enough to put the puck on end and go right between the legs of Craig Anderson.
And Jared Cowan into the slot, the backhand try! And Condra sent it wide, but a pretty good hit in the corner there by Jen. Round back to the net now, Condra gets it off on the wing, stolen, and Kessel with that room, and he's got Lupo with him. Kessel going to the net, a pass to Lupo!
Senators cannot do this against a terrific line and a combination like Kessel and Lupo. Cowan here tries to make an extra play on the boards. Kessel's right there. And how about this pass? Right on the tape to Lupo, as Gontcher overcommitted a little bit to Kessel, who normally shoots in these situations. And that's why Kessel can get in so many different ways. Not only does he have a great shot, but he has good vision also. And he puts it right on the tape. And how about that finish right up over top of Anderson, where you want to put it?
Ridden off the puck there by Lupo as it's back of the goal. Played on the backhand of the line, not up. Tuba's shot is blocked. Big rebound in front of the net. They bang away at it. Back it comes to the blue line, and Kuba with a bouncing puck to contend with. Round back of the net for McCulloch. Centered in front of the net. Alfredson's backhand scores! 7.5 seconds to go in the period, and Daniel Alfredson's backhand is true to form.
Well, this is not a good goal to give up at the end of a period.
Pass comes on to Spezza, long rink wide for Foligno. Foligno with a shot, blocked, big save made by Reimer. And crashing into the net are both Spezza and Phaneuf. But what a pad save that was from James Reimer. Lupo with Bozak trying to drive the net, the pass in front! And a good play by Gontcher to tie up Bozak, who was roaring to the front of the net. Pass into the slot. Gunnarsson backhand try! In front of the net, a drive off the stick of Jared Cowan, ramped up into the screen with a gaping 4x6. Now Anderson out of the goal, but Phaneuf is onto the puck. Phaneuf is upended there by Foligno. And Phaneuf is hurt.
And then here's Nick Foligno there with a lower shot on Phaneuf, and he will go to the penalty box for it.
On to the right wing side. Now we've got a fight with Dion Phaneuf involved and Foligno. So this starts in the corner, and Phaneuf and Foligno are throwing punches at one another. Phaneuf with a couple of right hands. I don't think Nick Foligno's as good as his dad was at this.
But he can do it.
Yes, he can, and he's standing up pretty well here as Phaneuf is getting most of the shots, and now Foligno trying to get rid of an elbow pad, and the linesmen are letting him go a little bit here. Sweater pulled over Phaneuf's head, and that would bring about the end of the fight. Brought back the other way by Dogovin. Dogovin blows a tire, but it comes right back to the blue line. Carlson to Kuba. Shot deflects in front of the net. They score!
Let's have a look at it here. A turnover right at the offensive blue line causes the counterattack for Ottawa with speed. Now Dogovin somehow gets it back to the point. Here is Spezza here in the crease, and he does run into Reimer. There's no doubt about it on the play. And let's have a look. Oh yeah.
Now wait a minute, they've waved the goal off.
Let's have a look at it here. Here goes. There. He does not. It might have hit Spezza's stick afterwards, and if it did, then that'll be a good goal.
After the kicking motion, therefore it's a good goal.
Yep.
Turris to the near side. Carl Gunnarsson got a piece of it, but Turris comes in off the wing, scores! Kyle his third goal in an Ottawa uniform.
This kid has been a real spark plug for the Ottawa Senators since coming over from the Phoenix Coyotes. And I know that speaking with Paul McLean, he's been thrilled with the way he has played. He just keeps getting better and better. And he snaps one here up over top of James Reimer, who is down too early on it. And this is a goal that Reimer has to have.
Now MacArthur gets a loose puck, stolen in front of the goal. Grabowski trying to find a man. He does! It's still free down as Anderson.
Steckel. 5-1 on the draws, though.
Lost the draw. Centering pass comes back to the blue line. Fanuf's not going to get to it. And the Ottawa Senators, for the third time in four tries, are going to beat the Maple Leafs. They do it because of the goaltending of Craig Anderson.